Hello students, once again welcome back to our online teaching of St. Thomas School Mahua. Myself Nimisha Mehta. Today we are going to start our activity 10 of unit 2. Do you know this is the last activity of unit 2. In activity 9 we studied about the story of the lion and the mouse. In this activity 10, the lion and the mouse and the rocks are all strong, but they are all different. Use this idea to explain what the word strong really means. In your explanation, discuss the different kinds of strength that each have. So we have to give meanings, explanation about the word strong. So, the word strong has different connotations in different contexts. Do you know, connotations means overtone, undercurrent, in different contexts. Some examples are given here below. Do you know, strong means power, strength. Now, the word strength has a few different meanings, but most relevant here is that it refers to a person's physical or mental ability to do something, means power. Obviously, it relates to physical strength, the strength of muscles to lift weights, for example, but also mental strength. So, the strength of your mind to believe in yourself, to persevere, to overcome problems and doubts. Do you know two types of power? First, with our muscles, strength of our muscles to lift weights. And other one, mental strength. So, the strength of your mind to believe in yourself. Now, elite athletes are strong physically and mentally because they must believe that they are the best to be able to perform at their best. When describing people's ability to do something, power usually refers to control over yourself, control over others, or control over a situation. So, in some ways, this can be a negative expression of dominance or something that must be fought for or taken away from others. When strength is positive and often it comes from within, within a person or within a group. Do you know, in this story, the lion and the mouse, both are in a positive strength. They help each other. Generally, strength is a more positive and pure way of expressing an ability to do something. Both the words power and strength are nouns, but just as common are their adjective forms, powerful and strong, which when used tend to sound a little more informal. She's a strong and determined woman. This is the most powerful and proactive government since the 1950s. Strength can also mean an advantage or a positive part about you. In a job interview, you might get asked this question, what are your strengths? For me, that's the dreaded questional. Let having to talk about my strength. So, here strength as a noun, the quality or degree of being strong. It requires great strength to lift heavy object. Strength as a noun, the intensity of a force of power, potency. He had the strength of 10 men. So here as a power. Strength noun, the strongest part of something, that on which confidence or reliance is best. Reliance, do you know, faith, trust. Okay, a positive attribute. We all have our own strengths and weaknesses. Strength, armed force, body or troops. Strength is a noun, a strong place, a strong hold. Capable of producing great physical force. A big strong man, Jack was tall and strong. Capable of withstanding great physical force. Strong. Having a lot of power. The man was nearly drowned after a strong undercurrent swept him out to sea. They using here their power to drown out. Okay. Determined, unyielding. He is strong in the face of adversity. Here strong is an adjective. Highly stimulating to the senses. A strong light, a strong taste. Here also as an adjective, having an offensive or intense odor or flavor. A strong smell. Hardly. Strong adjective. Having a high concentration of an essential or active ingredient. Here I given the sentences about the strong and strength. Having physical power of people, animals, etc. Rahul isn't a strong swimmer. He could not swim. Well, we understand. Strong swimmer. Having great power of a natural or physical force. Stay indoors when there is a strong wind. Having a powerful effect on the body or mind. He was given a strong drug for his unbearable pain. Having power or people. Having a lot of water or influence. Shyamlal is a strong leader. This time we have a strong government. So as per the strong and strength, I mention here difference and understanding the both words. Strong and strength. Here also I given not easily upset, frightened or easily influenced by people. You need strong nerves to go against a politician in this country. She has had a strong will since she was baby. Likely to succeed or happen. You are in a strong position to win the game of chess. There is a strong possibility that we will lose the game. Great in number. There was a strong police presence at the rally. Healthy, not easily affected by disease. You feeling stronger now after your rest. Firmly, the college has strong links with local industry. Easy to see. A strong smell, a strong voice, a force with strong features. Containing a lot of a substance. I take strong black coffee. Strong means very hard. Words having a lot of force. The movie has been criticized for strong language. So as per this sentence, we understand about the strong and the strength. Okay, dear children, write down this exercise in your notebook. Read two times this story of the lion and the mouse. And complete your work. Okay, thank you.